I want to thank our players. I think that, you know, in what people don't realize, I know every day you guys get up and look at the weather report. We start practice August 5th. We've had 13 straight days of over 100 degrees. And our medical people, our doctors, Doc O'Shea, our training staff, have done a wonderful job. We're smart with how we do it, but no matter how you dodge it, it's still hot out there. And these guys have not complained. They have pushed themselves. They've been here early in the morning, late at night. And you know, I think that says a lot about who they are. You know, as we look back on it last year, selling out 5 of 6 home games, that's a big deal. That's a big deal for the university. That's a big deal. It's a big statement for America. But it's also a big statement to this football team. I don't think you realize, many people don't, what kind of excitement and energy a sold-out stadium gives to this team.
Guest of the day, Coach Charlie Ward.
One of the things that I like to share with you, after playing all those sports, I was also able to obtain my degree. The first thing is attitude. Attitude. Attitude is very important. You have to expect to win by preparing to win daily. You have to expect to win by preparing to win daily. Academics is a must. You got to do that. Film study is a must. You got to do that. Good practice habits is a must. You have to do that. And everyone willing to sacrifice their individual agendas to meet the team goals. You have to be committed to what the team wants. So it's very important. If the coach asks you to do something or move somewhere, it's very important that you have an attitude that this is what the team needs, this is what I'm going to get done.
Fans experience all the sights, sounds, and fun of Houston Cougar football. The excitement kicks off September 3rd against UCLA, and season tickets start as low as $130 or $275 for a family of four. Call 713-GO-COUGS or log on to uhcougars.com.